that fallow ground in your life that you need to break up? What is that difficult area that you do not want the King of Kings to come into? Thus saith the Lord of hosts, the one who was, who is, and who is to come. The one that has the seven stars in his right hand and walks in the midst of the seven gold lampstands. I know your works. I know your works. To some of the churches here, I know how you have endured for my name. But I have this thing against you, that you have left your first love. Consider the height from which you have fallen and repent. And to some, you are neither cold nor hot. I wish that you are either cold or hot. Because if you continue, I will spit you out of my mouth. He that has an ear, it is not a mistake that God gave us. He that has an ear, let him hear what he has.
You are blessed. Bless you, bless you, bless you, bless you.
Behold, I come to you.
Okay. The bishop, Reverend? Of course, I'll give you some advice. Okay, don't worry. I'll talk to you later. Oh, yes. Oh. Everyone needs to be very important to the church. Everybody needs my advice. They call me. Without me, they can't do anything. That's how important I am.
Thank you.
You are doing a very good job. Very good.
My daughter.
We need more money. I know it's only two children I have. Make it four. Make it four. Four. Add two more to Jonathan and Faith so you can increase. Thank you.
we need that grant. Just add one zero at the bank. Tweak it. Tweak it a little bit.
Yes, yes. You know what to do. Just change the document. Yes. Hey. All right. Thank you very much. God, you know my heart. God, you know my heart. You know this country that we are. We have to make this money. We have to make this money. Okay?
I'm hours overtime Saturday and Sunday. Yes. And when I received my paycheck, yes, my paycheck, when I received it, it was $118.32 short. Yes, I want my $118.32. I want it directly deposit today before the bank closes. I love my money. How do you think I live this lifestyle? I have to upgrade, yes. Please, I want, can I talk to your supervisor? I am short $118.32. Yes, it will be deposited tonight before the bank closes. Please deposit my money. I love my money. Yes, I work 40, I use my calculator. The scientific calculator, I use it. And I am short change. Yes, I am short change. Thank you. It was, yes, thank you. Can you believe this? I work 40 hours Saturday and Sunday, and they short change my money.
Badly, mama! Badly. One day.
We need to pray. We need
did I know? I'm a minister. I hear everything. Everything that they are saying in the minister's meeting, I'm hearing it. And I cannot keep it inside his heart. I cannot. Hey! She beat her husband, eh? Hey! Hey! She for shao. Hey! People pray, oh, pray, oh, pray, 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 pray. Hey! I am not about to talk about my pastor, but I will talk about my pastor's wife. Hey! My pastor's wife! Hey! She thinks she's the first wife. You told her. Hey! She's wife number three!
Murder. Go back to Calvary, my daughter. Go and be washed in the cleansing blood.
Go back because of my mouth. Ah. Okay. Okay, I've heard. Go for where?
Go where?
Hey, church. I cannot but say so. Truth is bitter. Shebi. You all know truth is bitter, and the truth is what I just said. I can't keep it inside this heart. It is not Christian-like. God will not forgive me if I put it in here. I just said what I know about the church.
Please,
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 stay here, stay here, stay here.
One more.
That's you.
Come and enter into my kingdom. You are a good servant.
You have served. Into my kingdom. You good and faithful servants.
Welcome. You have been faithful. And I've come to reward you.
Hey! Get up! Into. Thus saith the Lord of hosts, the one who was, who is, and who is to come, the one that has the seven stars in his right hand and walks in the midst of the seven gold lampstands. I know your works. I know your blessed. Bless you.
Works. To some of the churches here, I know how you have endured for my name. But I have this thing against you, that you have left your first love. Consider the height from which you have fallen and repent. And to some, you are neither cold nor hot. I wish that you are either cold or hot.
The bishop, Reverend? Of course, I'll give you some advice. Okay, don't worry. I'll talk to you later. Oh, yes. Everyone needs to be very important to the church. Everybody needs my advice. They call me. Without me, they can't do anything. That's how important I am.
Daughter,
too much to Jonathan and Faith to increase.